All right, continuing on with Grand Theft Auto 5. I seem to be in a completely different location from where I saved the game. So I guess the simulation continues while the game is not running, which is odd. Oh, and I also fixed the mouse cursor issue from the first 7 parts. I don't know what the hell was up with that. My mouse wasn't even in the capture window. But that's besides the point. Let's get back into the thick of this game here. Okay, what should I do? T. How's T? Alright, I think I'm gonna go back to Lester. M is closer. Maybe I should go to the M. I see something fun.
What? Sorry, lady. I mean, nothing personal. It front.
Ah! Oh, Lord.
Sippy. Oh, crap, this thing is sippy. Doodaroo. Alright, what's happening here?
I used to love you, Tony. How dare you point that thing at me?
Stop with the emotion, please. You don't love me. You love what I represent. You love being the...
Dude, do you even have a penis? Or are you one of those hermaphrodites born without genitals?
Tricks up our sleeves, huh?
Same. I'm just a nightclub singer with a broken heart. I still love you, Tony.
Get a hold of yourself. You're in over your head and you're up here.
Damn. Jimmy! God damn it. The fuck you doing?
Nothing.
Really? Because I keep hearing hermaphrodite this, a cock that.
Go away.
What?
Yeah, go watch your linear entertainment. Go watch porn. Just go away.
Shit. Fuck you!
What the fuck?
Disrespectful little asshole.
I can't believe you did that. That's my TV.
You don't talk to me like that.
I can't believe you. Mom was right about you. You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole.
Yeah, well, why don't you do something then? Besides just stand there. Why don't you hit me?
Is that what you want, to be hit by your son?
Yeah. No. I just want you to do something. Besides, sit there, eating.
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Wait. I'm just trying to help you.
Yeah. Well, nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry. I just wish we could do things together.
Yeah, what things?
I don't know. Go for walks. Play ball.
You know I have bad glands. Yeah.
Bike ride, then.
Bike ride? You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine, fine. Let's go on a fucking bike ride. We'll take a bike ride along Vespucci Beach, and I'll show you just what you want to see.
Really gonna go for a frickin' bike ride? That's awesome.
This day was going so well until you showed up. You know that?
Ugh! You're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. I'm going gray listening to this crap. Station change. Fuck yeah, my jam.
Ah, that's funny. I just
How am I meant
the music.
To develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-faced?
Don't push me.
Seriously. You're
well,
driving
sucks.
Like a psychopath, Michael. Do you realize that? Or are you so high on your own outmoded sense of masculinity that you think this is normal?
Shut your pie hole. I think we'll both be happier if we can spend as little time in this vehicle as possible.
God! You think I've got learning difficulties, huh? Take a good long look in the mirror, pal. I'm not the one who doesn't respect my fellow human beings.
No, shit. Not unless they're a spick or a Jew boy or an ass-munching homo.
Oh, there was me thinking there's a difference between witty banter arising from a sense of competition.
Witty? Really?
And mowing someone down in the street?
Hey, I never said you had learning difficulties, Jim.
Well, I do, and you never care.
I just said that Dr. Freelander thought that maybe you had problems relating to people.
Relate to my asshole, old man.
That's funny. I stopped playing for 3 hours to go to frickin' school, and I totally suck when I come back driving. Okay, where the hell's the bike?
Here we are, the bike rental place.
Okay.
Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
Jesus. People at Walmart.
Hey, you! Two bikes.
Take your pick.
Are they all the
Yo,
same?
Thanks.
I'll take this green mofo.
If I beat you to the end of the pier, you're buying me
a
new TV.
I'm in the beach.
Wow, this kid's slow as fuck.
End of the pier, fine. But if you lose, you're gonna do something with your life. Come on, Jim. Keep pushing.
It's so much, but I don't care.
I know how
Come
you
on,
feel.
Jim. Catch up. Imagine I'm a big, juicy burger. All that smack talk ain't gonna put me off my stride. If you bike a few more miles, we might be able to squeeze you into some skinny jeans.
Oh.
Jack, it's your fault.
You're a sore loser.
What's up?
I'm an athlete, kid. Only balls you ever played with were your own.
Yeah, I'm raping this dude. And I'm not even trying. Seriously, you can just hold A and you whoop his ass.
Hello.
Fucking hello.
Hey, you my dude, right? Hey, what's up?
Show. What are you, blind? Don't touch me.
Gonna get fired on or what?
Oh, nice. They redid this area pretty nice. From San Andreas.
Hey, look at this damn fool.
That's for sure.
Yeah,
for sure. I need to.
Hey, what's going on, my dude? Hello?
Hey, going to the gym later?
Nah, bro.
Shit.
Down, old man.
Looks like you're buying your own TV.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot. Come on, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft?
A refugee raft?
The one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs?
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck!
Ah! Dad, wait!
Oh, shit. This is like a triathlon. Drove to the bike shop. Biked around the beach. Now we're swimming to go kick some ass. Okay, looks like there's jet skis for my escape.
Take you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude.
They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
What?
Your house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey.
Shit,
ain't
Daddy.
Cool, man.
What are you doing? Now? Hey.
Fuck, man.
Come. I like him.
What's the problem?
You're such a jerk.
Come on.
Dad, you dumbass. These guys are serious.
Yeah, well, so am I.
Who's causing the scene of my fucking boat? Oh, motherfuckers. Get on, now! I'm about to skin you alive! God damn it! Go!
Oh, shit.
OMG! They're coming! Go into that outlet!
Oh! All right, all right!
Oh, shit! They're popping off!
We'll lose them if we keep going this way. Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, you know, TV people, celebs, serious drug dealers.
Well, since when did TV people and drug dealers start hanging out?
Come on, Dad, it's Los Santos. Move, Papa. I can't believe I sort of had sex with you, you psychopath. You're going to hit me, you psychos!
Back up, you pricks!
You're a danger to yourself and others! Hey, turd buckets! If you kill us, you'll be jailed, and the sea shark will be in...
Uh-oh. Guess that's not what I was supposed to do. Alright, see where the checkpoint is.
Shit! They're coming after us! Go into the outlet!
If you say so, Trace!
Oh god! Look! They're shooting at us!
Oh, there's how you look behind you. Okay.
We'll lose them down here.
Only took me 4 hours to figure that out.
Oh, you know, TV people, celebs, serious drug dealers.
Well, since when did TV people and drug dealers start hanging out?
Come on, Dad, it's Los Santos. Get away from them. My dad's the one you want to kill. He's on the front of this thing. How is camping us going to solve anything? I can't believe I sort of had sex with you, you psychopath. You're going to hit me, you psychos! You'll have minutes!
Back up, you pricks!
Alright, I blew it there. Oh, shit.
Hey, turd bucket! If you kill us, you'll be jailed, and the sea shark will be impounded!
Come on, let us go! Back off, assholes!
Looks like this is the way out. How the hell am I gonna lose these
guys? Back up, you pricks! Come on, let us go! Back off, assholes! Looks like this is the way out!
Shit, this ain't working.
Back up, you pricks!
Crap. I was gonna see if I could put it in reverse and just blow their asses off.
OMG! They're coming! Go into that outlet! Go away before my dad kills you! Daddy, you just killed him!
Maybe he's just injured!
And die.
Turn around or he'll cap you too. You killed them. Oh my god, this isn't happening.
Just calm down. I did what I had to do. Let me take you back to your brother.
I'm an accessory to murder.
No, you're not. You're an accessory to self-defense.
Have I, like, got to be a witness because I, like, did some blow?
You did blow?
Yeah, I did some blow, and that might, like, make my testimony inadmissible. I see that traitor! Jimmy! Jimmy!
Oh! Listen, he's the fucking asshole, okay? He smashed my TV, and he took me to the beach. The beach, with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day, too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like he gets sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.
I don't know how the hell I was going to get rid of those guys. What the hell? Oh, okay.
Hey, going to the gym later?
Oh, you can do a triathlon.
I was kidding, of course.
That's just interesting.
Hey, across the street!
Buy low, sell high. All right, how do you buy? Best Life Invader.
Hey, you and I both look awesome.
Mean Machine. Gonna be it. See how that turns out. Good parts. Hey, freaking therapy. It's $500 for nothing.
Never stop being gorgeous.
Every new blessing in my life.
Oh, I wanted to buy some food and shit. Oop, here's a hot dog guy. Oh, shit. Got the shotgun out. Alright, how do you buy some?
Dude, you acting like a bitch!
Yeah, who's this?
It's Ricky from Life Invader. I know you're the bro who deactivated Jay, bro.
Oh, I have no idea what you're talking about, pal.
What you do's your business, bro. Anyway, Jay really got a big head once people started calling him a god. Guess you proved he wasn't one. They reintegrated my team in Burundi after the design got signed off. And now, my shares ain't worth dick.
Sorry about that.
I need work,
whatever.
And I thought maybe you could provide. I mean, I'm smart enough to track you down, aren't I?
I guess you are. Hey, I'll be in touch if anything comes up.
Ah, oh, so I got a geek.
Yo.
What's this? This
Remember.
Guy. Man, you don't look like a cop.
Fuck me!
What?
Jesus
Christ! What?
Who's that?
Hey, bros! What's up? I mean, who's it hanging?
No,
I don't mean that. I mean, how's it hanging, man? Oh,
Jesse looks
you.
Like Jesus.
Oh.
Hey, how you doing?
Yeah. So not cool. So like, man, I know it's rough out there, man, but you gotta have faith, man. All right? It's everything's gonna be okay. Like the therapist above says, man, it's gonna be okay, all right? And you gotta chill the hell out, man, all right? Otherwise, it's not gonna be too good. You gotta enjoy life, all right? Because the alternative is not so good. Not so good, man.
Okay.
So, like, the alternative to life, man, is death.
This freak.
You entitled piece of shit!
Not sure if my chewing of food is coming through the microphone or not. I'm eating some popcorn shrimp. It's pretty good. Oh, there's that running bitch. I ain't talking to her again.
Message for me, get off your fat ass.
This exercise stuff's about as relaxing.
Fuck. I don't want to do this again. I don't have enough stamina to do that. Alright, set a checkpoint for the Leslie mission. Or Lester, whatever. So you can bust out the back window. Oh shit. Smart. Shit, he followed me. Ah, what a dick. Hide in here.